active in this shit. What about you fuckers back there? It's Friday night. You guys must have had to work tonight. It's your fucking Friday night. You guys haven't fucking given up for Desolation from fucking Oregon. Come on. An amazing bunch of fucking dudes, man. They got added on this story in the last minute. And it's one of those last minute things that fucking makes you happy. Not like, I'm late. Yeah, so I heard somebody say, what? You don't know someday.
Thank you.
two local opening bands. God damn it. I've said this every single fucking night I've ever think we've been on tour. And it fucking means something to us because in Los Angeles where we play, a lot of fucking people say, Crematorium's not death metal enough, they're not hardcore enough, they're not punk rock enough. They're always blah blah about this and blah blah about that. And all it is, usually it fucking boils down to people who don't know how it is to be out here, or people who are just jealous whatever anybody actually achieves in this scene. And it ends up being a fucking pile of fucking bullshit after a while when you're a fucking local band. And then local bands fucking go to other places like this. We're from LA. You know, you guys are giving us so much fucking love, so we feel like, fuck it, we might as well move up here. Because you guys are that much better than us. One thing you always gotta remember is that every fucking band has fame from somewhere, no matter who the fuck they are. The biggest bands in the fucking world, whether it be fucking Mozart, Jimi Hendrix, Slayer, Testament, Exodus, all the fucking bands that came out of here, be proud of your local scene, man. So when I say, we'll be right back. Because we got time. started fucking all the negative bullshit that was coming out of his mouth. We always knew that he was full of shit. So, we're gonna play one more song tonight. We might fuck it up because this will probably be the first time and the last time we'll play this song as a four-piece. And he was a major part in it. So this guy right here has got the weight of the world on his shoulders. So look at him and say, ah, fucker. So this song used to be called Turn a Blind Eye, but tonight it's gonna be called Fuck You Big Frank, You're a Pile of Shit, Your Fucking Hair Sucks and You're the Red Troll.
Peace out. Give me a seat alive. Thanks.